job's a joke you broke. Your love lies to your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear.
I'm pretty sure they're over there, if I'm not wrong. But like, why do you guys want to watch a movie?
Guys? Guys, where'd you go?
Harry Potter?
Yes, Professor.
Now, it has come to my attention that you, along with parking your broomstick in the staff broomstick lot, have been going to Wendy's in Hogsmeade for lunch.
No, Professor. Those were Draco Malfoy and the Slytherin guys. I'm a Gryffindor person.
I shall believe you. But I would like to remind you of Hogwarts' no dueling policy. You have been caught dueling in class multiple times.
Well, Professor, I know you did that in your youth.
Well, I used to have the voice of an angel. But it is very harmful for your health, this dueling. These duels are dangerous. Okay, one duel contains 80 sparrows.
Well then, Professor Snape must be teaching the better of the defense against the dark arts.
A wonderful curriculum. Should I remind you of our Hogwarts mission statement? Where have I placed it? Hal, our games were always ready to succeed.
Why does this hurt so much? What happened last night?
You stopped worrying about that?
Maybe I would if I wasn't missing a tooth, there wasn't a tiger in our room, and there wasn't a f***ing baby here.
Hey, man. Come on. Not around the baby.
Oh, cute baby.
What's his name?
Ben.
It's Carlos.
Shazam!
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 Shazam! Shazam!
Shazam!
Never let go, Jack.
Wait, there's room for two people. There's two seats.
If
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world.
Shazam!
Good time, having a good time. I'm a shooting star, leaving.